Stephen Hawking. About Stephen Hawking. Stephen William Hawking was born on 8th January 1942 in Oxford, United Kingdom. He was an English theoretical physicist, author and cosmologist. He studied physics at University College, Oxford. In the age of 21 years, Stephen Hawking was diagnosed with a disease, amyotrophic lateral sclerosis, ALS. Achievements of Stephen Hawking. Stephen Hawking's greatest achievements was a discovery of black holes in 1974. His discovery has made the detailed study of black holes possible. Awards won by Stephen Hawking. He was awarded Presidential Medal of Freedom in 2009. He was awarded Copley Medal in 2006. He was awarded Adams Prize in 1966. Books written by Stephen Hawking. He published A Brief History of Time in 1988. He published The Grand Design in 2010. He published The Theory of Everything in 2002. Unfortunately, he died in 14th March 2018. Please do like, share and subscribe to my channel, and don't forget to click on the bell icon. Thank you for watching.